About Thomas Hill.
Thomas, who is that? Thomas Hill, good fighter. He come up from all the amateurs. It's a whole group of.
Okay. If you sparred him, what would happen?
Man, Tommy, 147 pounds.
I'm a move. That nigga too big. I don't want no confrontation.
Man, why you trying to put people against each other? Ellie on that shit, man.
Ellie want me to be like, I'm going to beat you up.
You know who you need to look out for? Let's see y'all earlier.
Jeff Mayweather.
This kid, 140 pounds from Chicago. Kenny Sims, 10-0.
I know Kenny Sims.
Oh, that dude.
He sparred Pacquiao.
He bad. He fucked
Jeff,
Pacquiao up.
If Mayweather had a rematch with Canelo, same result or different result?
Same result.
Why? You don't think Canelo improved at all?
Well, he improved or not. He got took to school.
Different level.
Play with him.
Okay. Mayweather.
It'd be different if he does something. He didn't do anything.
How would Mayweather do with Amir Khan if they fought?
Don't ask me that, man.
What question that you were asking?
What you asked?
Amir Khan Mayweather.
I think Floyd would beat him.
We'll see what Canelo did to him. Okay.
I think Floyd pick him apart, man. He gonna come out too aggressive, shooting too much. He gonna get picked apart.
But it would be good. I think it would be good for boxing and entertainment. You don't think?
I mean, it's just another fighter that won a chance. I mean,
nothing wrong with that?
Yeah, but I just feel like Floyd to get him. He'll pick him apart.
Okay. What do you think about Jeff Mayweather? Good trainer?
Yeah, he's a good trainer.
Good dude?
Good dude, cool.
Good sense of humor?
Yeah, funny guy.
Funny guy? Why do you say funny?
Because he's hilarious.
Like
all
what?
Do is sit
Give
there
me an
crack
example.
Jokes. Even when he's standing in the corner, he'll sit there and be looking.
Jeff, are you a funny? You have a good sense of humor?
Turn to a joke.
He's got big sense of humor.
He's a clown, like jokester?
Yeah, he's a pure jokester.
I need some weed, man.
Hold on, let me see. Out of everybody over here, Marcellus, I think you're the first guy in this gym. If someone's looking for weed, who would I ask? No, I'm just asking. It was Jeff, not me. But I'm asking.
Hey, look, man. I never smoked no weed.
Me neither.
No, hey. What is wrong with
no,
you?
No English.
Yeah, you don't know
it's English. Legal. It's legal.
You know what
I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
Legal in California and Nevada.
You know what I'm saying?
Wait a second.
He's going to Spanish now.
Yeah, but he goes through the whole routine with this shit.
You know what I'm saying?
But it's legal now.
You know what I'm saying?
Y'all crazy.
Oh, dispensary down there.
You know the name.
They should. That's short for reefer.
Oh, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
I just roll fast. You know the name.
You know what I'm saying?
Where'd you get that shirt, by the way?
Oh, yeah. You
That's an old school one, man. Welcome to the doghouse. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.